I agree with the defendant's statement. When the cops are under threat, they're supposed to shoot first.
Okay, so that.
To protect their lives.
Well, I feel that people that shoot at police, I feel that police need to shoot them back, not to kill but to wound. Because I feel that people that commit crimes need to pay for what they've done.
Yes, I don't agree with the police commissioner's statement of shooting to kill, because there are ways of, there's other ways of apprehending criminals, and there's warning shots, you can shoot in the leg, aim for the legs if the criminal is. But we're living in a free society, and we're living in a modern society where you cannot just shoot to kill. I mean there's definitely other ways of apprehending suspects.
I think Bheki Cele is okay. He should we should implement a law that allows the police to shoot to kill the criminals, because this country is so violent. We need to meet violence halfway. So his response is 120% okay.
These criminals are so dangerous, so they can shoot and kill them if there is a need.
I think the comment is quite harsh, you know, just shoot to kill doesn't really come right, I think. Something maybe else, but definitely not this comment.
If my life is at risk, I think they can shoot